All right. We should be, you know, ready for the last game, maybe tonight. Days. It's already like 3 in the AM. So we'll play a game. Wrap up. We're 83 LP, I mean 85. Should be able to get there in like, 1-2 games, maybe? We probably aren't gonna reach there tonight, but, you know, we'll try. We'll get there eventually, anyway. That would've been a costly mistake, right? Done that a lot before. Almost ban your champion. And then you're like, oh, I gotta go to my second pick. Real bad way to start a day, you know. But, ooh, is that the new guy? Hui? Boy? I don't know how to say his name. Didn't even know he was out yet, but, you know, it's too bad we won't be seeing him. I wonder how long he's been out. Had to have been like a bit longer than when I started doing this climb. Must have just been lucky. I've not seen him anywhere so far, but he looks pretty fun, like an AoE mage, you know. I've seen glimpses of his kit, but if I were to fight him right now, I wouldn't know what the heck I was doing. This team is looking all right. It's I don't really like what the enemies are doing. We've got check sound going up here. Yeah. Okay. We've got an alright team. It really depends on the jungle. I would say it's a bit too squishy. Because they've got a lot of burst, that's what I'm trying to say. I don't like Kelly or Master Yi. This can be another one of those games where we go a bit more defensive. Yeah, we're gonna go pretty defensive here. We'll just keep it rocking. See now. Now we have a contender for who gets bush control, right? Maokai's whole kit is practically around it. Then again, I guess I sort of counter that by not even having to go near the bush. And being able to place plants long range and then control and push out that way. And my plants, I'm pretty sure, will be targeted by his saplings, so we can, you know, get to see how it goes. He has CC, Xayah has CC, no one else really does. Warwick has a wall, I think.
Welcome. to Summoner's Rift.
Warwick or York can be...
30 seconds until could
be a bit of a problem. Late game, towers, you have to watch him. He might be my biggest priority at the moment. Or after lane, you know.
Take careful steps.
Should really be watching for the invade here.
Minions have spawned.
Have a guard up. I don't know if they're going to invade, but to at least have someone on point would be nice. Then again, I think they could potentially try to, cheese us in this bush sometime. Maybe if he goes W early. So Maokai's setting up the bushes, so we're just going to play completely away from there. We're not going to let him get any empowered ease, because that's what he plays for, and I'm guessing that's what he did just a few minutes ago. I'm guessing that bush down there has a sapling in it. He's going full on. Okay. Sorry. I forget that she has a lot of. Lot of range with the W, so that 2 there was pretty bad, not gonna lie. I'm gonna try and set up a bit of a standstill here, if we can. Ooh, this is a bit risky. She should really work with the slow that the sapling comes with, you know.
An enemy has been slain.
If she's gonna get me out, it's gonna be when I'm slow, anyway. Kinda just keeps on traipsing in. Trying to figure out what the best course of action for these guys are. I'm guessing I wait for the engage, and then I do saplings on the Maokai. Just they know to back off a little bit here. Thinking, you know, they're playing defense. Why is he going in here? Yeah, there was no way I was getting out of that anyway. He was already wrapping around. Shame.
Just a harmless flower.
Tried to play with my wave as much as I could there, but wasn't really enough. At least we did get one for one there. Well, one for two. Maokai's already moved up. Can see if he's setting anything up right now. He might be with I don't know if he's here yet already. I mean, it seems like their engage is just really tough. I don't really know who I should focus. I would assume not Maokai. But he does a lot of damage, apparently. Like, I didn't expect to die that quickly. There you go. Maokai is still We might need like refillables or something here. If we can, or just some sort of armor. They're both off right now. It's free play now. There's Viego. On the map there. We can move up, see if we can catch him. Got something. Not exactly what I wanted, but stuff coming in anyway, so.
Feathers fly!
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
I'll just I can't catch her. I'm sorry. She does all the dashes. I really can't. I'd say we're doing pretty good by the score there. We have someone strong, at least. Zed. Yeah, Zed's doing good. I like the way they keep. Keep disappearing on me. That was close. And she might be able to clean up with her passive. Ooh, nice shot. Zed would have came in for the cleanup anyway. That's a good call. I mean, yeah. He's clearly got good game sense, and Viego is there to stop anything from happening mid. Man, we've got good teams. Good teams on this climb. Can't really see what's going on there, but it looks like she got away. Ooh, never mind. The Moakai probably got him, though. Nah, I can hover a little bit. Doesn't look like anyone's gonna need any problems. Let's go. There we go. That's a good little trap. He ain't gonna be able to run away. There you go. I'm sure he's got this. We'll make our way down. Warding dragon. And then meet up on the return of, you know. Okay, not bad. Our ADC is good. It is good. What we have to keep doing is we have to keep catching Xayah without Moakai, because Moakai seems to like to play hiding in the bushes, which I won't let him. There you go. Yeah. He's just gonna stand there like a silly little guy. Focus on the ADC, but well, I guess it, well, she might have gotten knocked off by Moakai there. That is some. What is everyone doing down here? Yeah, they have had jungle reinforcements at almost every single engage. It's pretty much a shame that, I don't maybe we're not strong. Maybe we, because it seems like whatever's going on team fight wise is not working.
An enemy has been slain.
She probably needs to back, I'm not gonna lie, just because he's gotten kills and stuff. skip. Need to get up to mid and stuff. You know? They seem to be doing a really good job of singling, like, me off, or singling all of us off. Seems like when we get to single, we can... talking about talk. That was much better. Now I don't feel so bad about wasting all down there. It saved us a little bit of time and got us going up here. Securing this. It's up in like 2 seconds anyway. We can probably still even, you know. While we're up here, throw down a bit of looks for our gun.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
It's because the jungle's. We should go to mid.
Shut down.
Help out down there. They've got three. I'm heading here. Okay. Got the only dragon, that's fine. And at this point, I need wards. And there's no telling where they are right now. Maybe I'll go Dark Seal just because we can passively gain, you know. A lot. So long as we're not being focused down, we probably won't die, and our plants are likely to hit at least one person. So, I mean, I've actually had monumental success with you know, getting Dark Seal. Is that Viego? Gosh. He's like halfway across the map.
Such a busy world.
No one down here? It's cool. Okay. I give her as much guardian as I can. We'll just let the assist roll in. You know, look at that, we've already got 2 stacks. Dark Seal on the support. It might seem a little counterintuitive. We should have got it a lot earlier. But I don't think it'll do us any harm. Getting more damage passively, you know.
So much more to see.
Now Yi's on his way there. We were a bit scatterbrained there.
Thank you. Unstoppable. An ally has been slain.
Nah, that's just bad. Holy, okay, never mind. Holy smokes. Darn, they are fast and, like, hit stuff, but at least we took them away from mid. Yeah, well. I can't really suspect that she's gonna go 1,000 miles a minute. I mean, she was zooming, dog.
Shut down.
Like, really. I mean, maybe it's that teleport. I hate things that dash around because I can't hit them. She felt like, I mean, like, I just saw her in a blink and then she's gone. Anyway. Probably want to just focus on a regular build, not build like a soul stealer or anything. Maybe focus on like Baron, they might be able to. Protect mid here, because no one else seems to want to. Go as much as I can. Did someone accidentally press R? Oh, it might have been the dragon. That's what it was, probably. Smack him a little bit, it's fine, guys. We only did kill the support, so. I mean, the support causes a lot of trouble. But I mean. Darn, she hurt. What has she got? Holy smokes. Might need to get like an actual defensive item. Let's see what we got going here. Got tanks, and more tanks, but
so much more to see. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Yep.
You have slain.
Yeah, you're not danced. You want to do this? No? Okay. Just teleporting around everywhere, mate. I swear. What is it? Oh, sorry. What is it? Alright. Oh, we should get boots. Yeah, the pin. The pin will help. There's all the tanks and stuff. We'll get some pin.
Come closer.
And even the squishies. Even though squishies don't have much magic armor, Lowering it the little they have is still good.
The forest holds many surprises.
Yeah, I've got those. I can see everything in the top. Just can't do much about it. Okay. And your work is back up top. Got some stuff going on.
Such a busy world.
I mean, he seems to have this covered.
So much more to see.
Sort of want to get a lot of coverage up here, you know, because we've got, we've got a lot of objectives going on up here, potentially. Go ahead and cover it. We can do this. Just hurry up. I know he's coming. Just get that. Watch out for this Ironbook. There you go. Neither of them are going to be able to catch us, even if they do, we've got tons of backup. I probably should have let them into it more, I mean, really, we had tons of backup there. And there we go. He really tried to gank someone. I want to push this, you know. We're all here, we're all strong, and they're down a very solid number. We might as well just push our advantage as much as we can. I got in the bouncy castle. Oh darn. And Baron is ours. I mean, there we go. If I gotta deal with those two for a little bit and they don't get Baron, you know. I don't think it's a bad trade off. Two don't get Baron. It's not exactly awful. And we lost a little bit of our Dark Seal. But we're not really playing around it. We're just gonna have it there, and then once we get max stacks, we get, you know, we get the upgrade. If we feel like we need it. If damage is the problem, which it probably isn't. Let's see what we can do. That's it, let's push. We've got... Yeah, but she's got Baron. I would say Baron takes priority 100%.
Your team has destroyed a turret. team has destroyed a turret. So much more to see. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I mean, I think they're pretty much done in right here. Okay, let's push. And they seem preoccupied with everything else. Well, not really.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain.
If I just have to keep distracting them for, you know, objectives, then we're gonna win this. No doubt about it.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, especially with Mordekaiser up there. See, Mordekaiser's doing what York should be doing. And I'm gonna be here to help them. If they ain't done. This is there you go. Just come in and steal it.
You have been slain.
Okay. And we still kick. An assist kick. Was it necessary for Darkseer? No, it's just a good backup. And we're not out of it yet. You know, I mean, we have all the inhibs. Okay. We're still in it. I mean, I say we just save up. Maybe we can sell and get it. It's close. It's close though. This will be more damage than what we had in it anyway. Excuse me. Who knows? Maybe this will actually, this will be one of those matches. We have no objectives up right now. I mean, we should probably just, let's cover everything that we can. Hot spots. That mid lane ward right there is actually a lot of the time. He shouldn't be showing before he pops up. The immunity got him. And we shouldn't be taking the lead. Fuck, suiciding into them right now. Why is she so fast? He's not going to really be able to do much here. Actually, Moakai is great at teleporting, I'm not gonna lie. He's just one of those utility champs. We just have to be out here and sort the wave quickly. And I can't really do much there. Being the only one alive.
An enemy has been slain.
It's the sound. Here we go. This is the stuff right here. I mean, he took a bad time. Right there. If he thinks that the maiden can just push on its own and win, he might have a problem. I mean, legit, if they had just used York like they should have been doing, they might have actually had a chance. Like, if they were doing, they were like opposite side objectiving us, you know? Because York destroys towers quickly, you know? If we were losing towers for objectives instead of them chasing me around, or, you know, like, needing Moakai and all of them coming up to the top just to beat on the support, then, you know, I mean, they would have got at least two objectives where that happened. It's all about the chasing kills. Oh, heck yeah. We're on bronze one. We might make it out of bronze, you know, here in just the next couple games. That'll be the highest I've ever been right there. Not bad on the damage and whatnot. We've been getting lucky with ADCs. You know, and the mids have been doing great as well. I mean, we've just had good carries. This one, commendable. I don't know what the heck makes them so fast. Probably fleet. No, I don't know what fleet does, really. I mean, I think it's just moving and attack, but she was absolutely, like, hightailing it. And I don't know if any of these do that. That's crazy. Anyway, good game.